All right, let's get into some more eBay breaks. We're doing the last box we've got of 2016 Top Strata Baseball. So two cards per box, one auto, one relic, and then every other box, the relic is an auto. So Anthony O, you've got the Astros. Brett S with the Orioles and White Sox. Brian G's got the Giants. Chris H with the Mariners. Grant's got the Cubs. Jay Walsh, you've got the Braves, Marlins, Brewers, Padres, Rays, and Blue Jays. Jake B with the Royals and Dodgers. Gianna, you've got the Twins and Pirates. John M with the Tigers and the Yankees. Kenny's got the Angels. Mitch C with the Mets. Robert, you've got the Diamondbacks, the Reds, the Indians, the Rockies, the Phillies, the Cardinals, the Rangers, and the Nationals. Roy with the Red Sox. And then Tommy M with the Oakland A's. Hey man, if the jersey and the Mets are, or the jersey and the bat of the Mets tonight, that's gonna be Tom. So Tom would probably be happy with that. Tom scooped up the Mets the other night. John just doesn't like us pulling Mets. That's the thing. All right, here we go. How about one of the Bash Brothers? We got Jose Canseco for the A's. That is the clear auto there. All right, so Oakland with the first hit, and then hit number two is going to be a Yadier Molina. Little relic piece for the St. Louis Cardinals. No numbering on that one. All right, so Cardinals and A's on that. So we'll get those cards mailed out to you guys tomorrow, and appreciate you joining us for the last box of 2016 Top Strata Baseball.